guy's a rat at spearing at least a double minor.
Hey, ref, spearing! Double minor!
Come on!
Oh, he looks pissed.
What the hell, Dick?
Hey, he's the one that called it.
Hey, your boyfriend do all your talking for you?
No, I'm just explaining the rules to him.
Oh, yeah, come explain it to me down here.
Okay, I know what you're trying to do, all right? I'm not gonna get in a fight with that guy.
He says you're a pussy and he can kick your ass any day of the week.
Hey, enough, all right? Cut it out.
Oh, come on down, Sally. Let's go.
I didn't say that. I need to apologize for my friend here. He's a little unstable. We're working through it. Sorry. You see what I just did there? That's called de-escalation. You should try it sometime. You know what? I actually had fun. Not even you could ruin hockey for me, Johnny.
You see? And did they win because they played better defense? No, they won because they beat the crap out of the other team.
I'm not going to change my stripes, okay? I just now have a little better understanding of what goes on in that head of yours.
So you're saying you respect Eagle Fang?
Yes, the way I respect a madman with a nuke.
I'll take it.
Hey, shithead!
Hey, good game, guys. No hard feelings, right?
Because of you, I spent half the game in the box.
Yeah, but you still eked out a win. It was great.
So, you can kick my ass any day of the week? Is that right?
No, I didn't say that. He...
Looks like your lover boy bailed on you.
Wait. You know who this is? It's LaRusso Auto. The chopping prices guy from TV? Let's get that smoking hot brunette running the place.
Easy, guys. That's my wife.
Maybe I'll take her for a test drive.
All right, shotgun. I got the back seat to myself.
Kick ass. Nice work, LaRusso. Way to assert your dominance.
Where the hell were you?
No, be there.